those whom God has joined together. Let no one ever put asunder. Amen. Well, William, you may kiss your bride. Mr. and Mrs. William Monroe.